Ahmed, can you do this?
Their burger is very tasty, trust me. It's like different, subhanAllah, compared to other cafeterias.
You know, it's made from milk powder, not rainbow milk.
In a few months, bro, inshallah, I'm gonna be jacked, bro.
He will not jump, huh? Assalamu alaikum, best day squad, I hope... Wait. Best day squad? Comment down what I should call you guys. Assalamu alaikum guys, I hope you all are having an amazing day, inshallah. I'm having the best day of my life. It's 2 PM right now and I started this vlog so late because I was editing my vlog this whole day since morning before Fajr, and now it's rendering. And now I took a little break to eat my mom's pulao, mashallah. My mom made it especially for me today because she knows that I don't like raisins in the rice. Everyone else likes raisins, but I don't. Not. My mom is the best cook in the world, no doubt, guys. Subhanallah. So today to the desert safari, only me, Imran, I mean me, Ahmed and Dad are going. Imran left because he has to promote some gym, I guess. I don't know, he has to make some other content.
Ah, Imran, you're missing out, bro. The vlogs are dry without you, bro. Hope to see you again next, I mean, we'll see him in the night time, so don't worry, guys. So we just reached the desert camp and I took out my shovel. I don't know, I'm thinking to dug a huge hole today. You want me to take my bag? Oh, lock the door. Okay, never mind. We don't have auto locks. And like always, this car will take us to the desert camp, guys. And we reached the camp, guys.
The camp is so empty right now, guys.
Because we're very early.
So I just prayed, alhamdulillah, and now I'm thinking to do some horse riding. Let's see if the guy lets me do it for free.
This is the door to enter, and the horses are right there, guys. I just want someone to record me while I'm sitting on the horse. Hi, boss. Do you know how to ride the horse? Can I ride it and you will? Yeah, I want to ride.
Can you hold my camera when I'm riding?
No problem.
Thank you, brother, man. I appreciate it big time. For YouTube, you want to say something?
Yeah.
I will try. He will not jump, huh?
Okay, sit down.
Easy, 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 bro. Easy, easy. Okay.
Okay?
Yeah,
check,
yeah, okay.
Check.
You know, if you are tired, you can sit here. It's fine.
Okay.
I will just take a round with the horse and come back. Guys, so I was thinking to dig a huge hole here because I didn't know what else to do. Like a really big hole. But that said, we're going to another desert safari camp now. Look, I even brought a shovel.
Ahmed, can you do this?
I need a cutter right now. Wow, this tastes really good, mashallah. Let me ask Ahmed if he wants some. Ahmed, do you want some? Tastes really good, bro. You know, it's made from milk powder, not rainbow milk. Tastes so good. Yo guys, so we just reached the other camp. This camp is all the way in Abu Dhabi. The camp that we were in a moment ago is in between Sharjah and Dubai.
This camp is a bit bigger, mashallah.
Assalamu alaikum, kaise aap theek ho? Kuch bolna hai aapko viewers ko? You wanna go pray right now, Ahmed? Let's go pray. That's the bathroom, guys. That's the ladies' prayer room, and the men's prayer room is over there. Oh, I don't even have wudu, so I'll go make wudu first. Alhamdulillah, I'm done with prayer, guys. Now we're gonna check their buffet. Let's see what they have. This is where you make tea. This is where you get all the cold drinks. He's preparing the cold drinks right now. Kaise ho, Sarji Tika? Assalamu alaikum. Ahmed is checking out the foods. Guys, so I got this. I don't know what this gravy is. I got biryani and then I got some vegetables. Bro. It's really good.
Thank you so much, brother. Special juice, guys. It's not available anywhere here. Do you feel special, Ahmed?
I feel very special.
I just finished my food while Ahmed is still eating, guys. And how can I not eat karak? I mean, drink karak. I love karak, you know that.
Ahmed, you want some sweets?
He will not answer. Ahmed, you want some karak? He will not answer.
And now we're heading back to the car. We're gonna go home now, guys, because we're done with everything, alhamdulillah. Guys, so we just reached home and now Ahmed is gonna pray. I'm gonna go up, put my laptop in charge, and then come back and edit. I was editing in the car, by the way. And then we're gonna take mom and sister too, and go to pick up Imran, probably, you know, roam them around in the car somewhere. Guys, Ahmed just got done with praying and everyone is ready now. Everyone's gonna come out of the door and we're gonna go pick up Imran, probably roam around the city. I'm gonna eat some sweets, inshallah. I'm gonna be editing in the car again.
Bro, what the heck? Hey, yo, what's up? Where were you, man? The vlog missed you, man.
Yeah, bro, we were, I was with Adib.
You were having lunch, or you were having something else?
I'm starting my own transformation, bro.
Transformation or transportation?
Anyway, listen. So, in a few months, bro, inshallah, I'm gonna be jacked, bro. In a few months.
Oh, they gave you,
Yeah, bro.
They did the deal?
Yeah.
And what watch is this?
Oh, this is,
how much is this for?
Restaurant. This is like a...
Veston.
I got it as a gift. I got it as a gift.
Is that the trick that you're using? I taught you. While we were talking about the price of my bag, I was like, if you don't want to say the price of something, just say it was a gift. We quickly stopped to get some Krispy Kreme donuts. I wanted it for myself, but Imran's like, I'm gonna pay for it. I mean, he made me mad in the car. Hi.
Hi.
What do you want?
I don't want anything.
Can I have three glazed?
Three?
Yeah, anything for them?
Get for Ahmed glazed as well.
Okay, how much is six glaze? Half a dozen, 29, right? You have enough?
No, I don't have enough.
Out of all of these beautiful donuts, guys, we got these. And Imran got this one, yep. Are you happy now?
Yeah, bro, look, out of all of them, there's only one dream cake. Because Dawood, he really likes glaze, you know, so he got himself five.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you so much. Guys, Imran entered this restaurant to get some water. Bro, how many water are you taking?
You want one also?
Yeah, take one for me as well.
Do you guys do collaborations with influencers? Do you guys do larger collaborations?
Inside Imran, I told him, like, ask them if they want to do barter collaborations. And Imran literally went inside and asked. Crazy kid, man.
I'm gonna get this fresh milk to eat my donuts with. Look at these. Look at these cola, guys. King's Lee cola. Cool lemonade and lime. This is King's Lee orange. I'm also thinking to get one of this. Oh, this is two. And one of this. Since mom is paying this time, I took a lot of snacks. Guys, we came right here to Tea Park cafeteria to buy five burgers for me, mom, and Ahmed. Me and Ahmed are gonna eat two and two. Mom is gonna eat one. Their burger is very tasty. Trust me. It's like different, subhanAllah, compared to other cafeterias. May Allah give him barakah.
We finally reached home, guys, and I think this is a goodbye. This is the end of the vlog. See you guys tomorrow at 2 p.m. Thank you so much for watching.